Hello all you fine beautiful people, I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to East Coast Racer by Big Big Train. If you're new to the channel, I play a song all the way through, giving my thoughts and opinions on it at the end, and as usual, if there's anything you want me to react to, just put it down below in the comment section. I try to get around to everyone's suggestions. So I've heard people mention this. I heard one guy has asked for this for a while, so I thought, you know what, I'll put in a poll, and it won. It was this Pendragon, Hacken, IQ, and the Flower Kings. Surprisingly, at the beginning, it was actually a really close poll. This one kind of just won out. Had, I think, about 29% of the vote. I'll have the poll up here somewhere in this area. But anyway, without further ado, here it is. East Coast Racer by Big Big Train. So that was East Coast Racer by Big Big Train. Wow, what a song. Just an amazing song. First thing that hit me is how much the singer sounds like Peter Gabriel. It's amazing. Like, I get this big Genesis vibe from it. And also, I love that piano at the beginning. It's really good. It's really nice. And then it goes into this fast-paced, just sound wave that just hits you of many different instruments all at once. And it feels as if a train is racing through there. But wow, what a song. Like, I can't believe I didn't actually listen to this sooner. Because, man, this song kicks ass. It really does. It's a fantastic, well-written song. Well-performed. Each musician. The bass and drums on this are so intricate, so interesting to actually listen to. Man, what a song. I just can't get over it. I'm almost gobsmacked of what to say about it. It's one of those songs I listen to and I'm like, damn, I just wish I would have listened to it a long time ago. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions on East Coast Racer as a train just starts coming by out here. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions. I don't know, what do you guys think? Like it, hate it, indifferent about it, please let me know down below in the comment section. Like always, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. This is me here signing out. Peace.